So welcome to Barrow in Furness for round three of the British Kitesurfing Championships. This event kindly sponsored by Centrica. We have about 25-30 knots of wind out here today in the northwest coast of England. Looking like it's going to get sunny a bit later on, but hopefully it's enough to get the men's pros and the ladies' pros done.
Quite consistent, pretty windy on the 9, got a good crash, broke my strap, all good.
Yeah, it was really good, I won that one, so I'm happy I won one. Towards the end of the
hero,
everyone was like proper working their kites and struggling, so yeah, well that's the way it goes, so
we'll
just have to wait through the results.
Sweeney had a bit of a heat, so I managed to get through past him and now I'm in the semis, so pretty stoked again to be in the semis. Like,
not very much wind and got in a bit of a tangle with Luke, but I don't know, I hope it wasn't my fault.
Now is this your first professional kitesurfing competition?
Yeah.
Very impressed though, you're riding out line judges, pretty much everything the other guys are doing.
Yeah.
Whereabouts are you from?
Chun.
Yeah, hey, I did get that right then, yeah. I did think you were from Chun. And you've been practicing up there for how long?
3 years. A couple of board checks, but hopefully this all of them is landings. I think we've got a nice switch, line judge. Pretty stoked there.
Good day today. Got all the pro men and the pro ladies done, so really good start to the event. You wanna get your body rolling.
We have light winds today, but we have over 21 course racers who are about to head out to the water, even over 40 freestylers today. So the plan is it's going to be a bit of wind now, but it's going to build through the day, and then we're going to try and get everything done, but we will be running late tonight. But luckily at Barrow, it stays so light here, I actually got out on the water at 9 o'clock last night, so it's going to be a long day.
It was pretty hectic on the start lines, especially with the tide going out. The start line, there was getting less and less water to play with before it. That last race, you could have actually walked across the start line to start your race. It was all right. It was good to see that many people out riding. Let's hope there's a few more at the next time.
Such a good guy involved supporting the British Kitesurfing Association, because kitesurfing as a sport is all about harnessing the natural power of the wind. Our business, Such a Good Renewable Energy, is all about harnessing the natural power of the wind to provide British Gas customers with a secure source of clean and renewable energy. We chose to support the event in Barrow in particular, because Barrow is an area that we know really well. There's an operational wind farm just off the coast here, which has been supplying clean energy to the grid since 2006. Centrica as a company are keen to support the communities in which we work, and events like this are great for bringing tourists into towns such as Barrow.
Not many people go for these days, but I'm really enjoying it, really liking it. So really want to push on the water. I mean, come off the land, doing old school, really want to progress it onto the water. That's what I really like.
And actually the wind's picked up nicely again for this youth final, so hopefully we'll get a wee spectacle to keep the spectators happy. All good.
We had some really good wind yesterday on Saturday. We managed to get 8 races done, which is probably the most we've done so far this year. We had a load of people registering, the biggest fleet this season so far, 21 people registered, which is fantastic. A lot of people from the freestyle, which is great news. Today, not so good. We've just tried to do a little test. Jason tried to put a kite up, not enough wind, unfortunately, at the moment. So it's probably looking unlikely we're going to get any racing done today, but we've still got results for the weekend. So our hope is that with the Olympics coming up, the course racing is going to be the event in the Olympics, and I'd dearly love to see. We've got some great British riders. We've got in the men's side, you know, Callum, Denzel, Lee and Jason. We've got some superb riders, and I'm really hoping that if it makes 216, they're going to be in there.
Yeah, so I was just out yesterday, just been judging all day, and then proper stoked to get out. Got out on my 8 meter, went out for a couple of tricks, then came in, did like a kite loop handle pass, just caught the nose of the board and then put my hand down pretty shallow water, and yeah, just broke a couple of bones across the top of my hand.
So there you have it, that is the end of Walney Island. Again, we had wind. Nearly every single competition we had here, we had wind. Interesting results, Ali Barrett taking a first place, Hannah Whiteley again, first place. We'll be seeing you up at Ayr in Scotland for the next event. Big thanks to our sponsors, and thanks for being here. What did you just do, Neil?